How are you? I hope you all are fine. I am your subject teacher of social study, and in this video we are going to discuss about the worksheet of chapter number 15, that is part 1. And in our last video we have discussed about the chapter number 15, and your chapter name is Our Environment. So student, first of all, let's have a quick overview on chapter number 15, Our Environment, because the whole worksheet depends upon the chapter number 15. So your chapter name is Our Environment. So student, first of all, we should know about what is the meaning of environment and what does means the environment. The word environment refers to the surroundings in which we live. Everything that surround us form parts of our environment. It include landform, trees, animal and birds, people, building, vehicle and factories. We get all the things necessary for life from the environment. So student, and we all are responsible for polluting our environment. And what is pollution? When we dirty the environment by adding harmful substances to the air, soil or water, it is called pollution. And pollution is of three main types. There are three main types of pollution. First, land pollution. Second, water pollution. And third, air pollution. These are the three main types of pollution. So student, now come on the exercise. First, mark the following sentences as true or false. So student, in this exercise have to give answer according to the given sentences or given statement. If your sentence or statement is right, then your answer will be true, and if your statement or sentence is wrong, then your answer will be false. Now look at the first one. There are only living things in our environment. There are only living things in our environment. Is this statement is right or wrong? This statement is wrong, because environment is made up of living and non-living things both, not only living thing. So this statement is wrong. And you have to write false in front of the first statement and at this given box. And here false is already written. Now look at the second number. Human beings pollute the environment. Who pollute the environment? Human beings pollute the environment. Is this statement is right or wrong? This statement is right, because we all are responsible for polluting our environment. And so human beings pollute the environment. This sentence is true and right. So your answer will be true, and you have to write true in front of the second sentences and at this given box. And here true is already written. Now come on the third number. Glass cannot be recycled. Glass cannot be recycled. Is this statement is right or wrong? This statement is wrong, because glass can be recycled. Glass can be recycled. Recycle means to make something new out of waste material. It's called recycle. So glass can be recycled. So this statement is wrong, and you have to write false in front of the third statement and at this given box. And here false is already written. Now come on the fourth number. Using buses instead of car protect the environment. Using buses instead of car protect the environment. Is this statement is right or wrong? This statement is right, because when we use the public transport, so student, by the help of public transport, there are lots of people can travel at the same time. But when we travel by our own car, then we only travel at this time. We only travel at the same time. So this statement is right, and you have to write true in front of the fourth statement and at this given box. And here true is already written. So now come on the next exercise. That is, define the following terms. In this exercise, you have to define the given terms and the following terms. Look at the first, pollution. What is pollution? The presence or introduction of any harmful substances into the environment. So when any harmful substances added into the environment is called pollution. Next, sewage. What is sewage? Human waste in liquid and solid form that flows through sewers or drain. So student, human waste in liquid and solid form that flows through sewers or drains is called sewage. Now look at the next, that is deforestation. The cutting down of trees in a forest on a large scale. So student, when we cut down the tree on a large scale is called deforestation. Look at the fourth, recycle. To make something new out of waste material. So student, when we make something new from waste material is called recycle. Now come on the next exercise, that is exercise third. Choose the correct answer. It means in this exercise you have to choose the correct options from the given options. So look at the first one. One of these is a living things. Your option A, soil. Your option B, air. Your option C, tree. Your option D, minerals. Which option is correct and which is the living things? Your option C is correct. So you have to take the option C in first number, and here option C is already ticked. Now come on the second number. One of these is not a natural feature. So student, which is not a natural feature? Your option A, landform. Your option B, forest. Your option C, animals. And your option D, bridge. So student, which of this is not a natural feature and which is not a natural things? Your option D, bridge, is correct. So you have to take the bridge, because bridge is made by human beings. So your option D is correct and you have to take the option D. And here option D is already ticked. So now come on the third number. Using too much coal and petroleum cause. So when we use too much coal and petroleum, that what cause? Your option A, land pollution. Your option B, water pollution. Your option C, air pollution. And your option D, deforestation. Which option is correct? Which option is correct? Your option, your option A, land pollution. Your option B, water pollution. Your option C, air pollution. Your option D, deforestation. Which option is correct? Your option C is correct, because coal is used in factories and petrol is used to run cars. And when we burn the coal and petrol, then the smoke that is released pollute the air. So it causes air pollution. So your option C is correct and you have to take the option C in third number. And here option C is already ticked. Now come on the fourth number. The following act protect the environment. So which type of activity protect the environment in given option? Your option A, throwing plastic bags in rivers. Your option B, recycling plastic. Your option C, using plastic bags. Your option D, dumping sewage in rivers. Which option is correct? Your option B, recycling plastic, is correct. Recycling plastic means to make something new out of old plastic. It's called recycling plastic. So student, by the help of recycle, we can protect the environment. We can protect the environment. So students, I hope you all are understood about the exercise first, second and third, and you have to done all these exercises in your CW copy. This is your today's homework. So that's all, and thank you.